Well, good evening, gentlemen, and how are you doing? You got your didgeridoo, mate? Well, here's a news item that's in Australia. A clothing company is starting to market for non-binary people. And they're making underwear for everybody, or nobody. But I don't think that will work, would it? Men have boxer shorts, Y-fronts, underwear, and femmes have knickers. And besides, don't men have something to put in the underwear, and femmes don't? So if they make them the same, there isn't going to be a lot of room in them for a guy, is there? And of course, if you're built like I am, you need a lot of room. Anyway, most femmes of today don't wear bras or even underwear, do they? But you know, years ago, I used to like Australia. Actually, I've never actually been there. But Crocodile Dundee, I used to like to drink beer. And they came across as men's men, didn't they? So it's sad to see what Australia has become. Woke. And all the models they've used are non-binaries. That's what they identify as. I myself, tonight, identify as a bottle of beer. A rather big one. But men's body shapes and femmes' body shapes are different. You can't fit all. But look at them. They're both wearing the same outfit. Isn't that sweet? Why is a guy wearing something on the top like that? Now, my last video, I had a femme with a beard. Here's a guy with a beard. But he's not really a guy, is he? But once again, a company is targeting a small majority of the population. Well, basically the crazies who don't know who they are. And what they're trying to say is that we're all the same, exactly the same. Of course we're not, are we? Femmes are different than males, physically and mentally. And most modern femmes of the day are all trying to be males, and it's not working out very well for them, is it? Because they don't make very good males. And anyway, why would nature make two different body types that do exactly the same job? Well, nature wouldn't do that, would it? Femmes are made for something different, and men are made to do something different too. We both have our roles to play, what we are suited for. And the result of this company would mean that their underwear sales will drop, as it always does in these woke crazies. And of course, it's just a virtual signaling job for the company. I wonder what Hogan thinks about this advert. Hey, you guys know who I mean. You call that a knife? This is a knife.
Hey, you got a knife?
Sure.
And you wore it. Come on.
Give him your wallet, prick.
Why?
He's got a knife.
You call that a knife? That's a knife. Jesus Christ! They're just kids having a bit of fun.
I think I pissed myself.
Jesus, that's not nice. I'm leaving you.